Yo, it's me, Biff A, man, and I'm back with another video. Now listen, I rushed home. I know I'm late, but I rushed home. I had stuff to do. I went to sleep last night, woke up. I seen this on the timelines and stuff, and I tried my hardest not to listen to it. Cause you know, I want to listen to it with you guys. And I'm here. I was so tempted to listen to this. I haven't heard nothing. I seen captions of it. I seen captions of people saying, I seen people posted but with captions saying, Kendrick diss track, to Drake and stuff like that. But me personally, I haven't heard nothing, but I don't think it's a diss track, because why would it be a diss track? And he said, there's no round twos, you know what I'm saying? And if you're living on the rock and you don't know nothing about the Drake and Kendrick beef, man, go do your own homework, man. I'm not fit to get into that with you. All you need to know is Kendrick won. And I like Drake, nothing against Drake. If Drake drops an album, I'm going to check it out. I F with Drake. But he lost that battle, man. Come on, man. Like, seriously. You can like who you like and still keep it real, bro. But he got a new joint. I don't even know what the thing called. It don't matter. Listen, let's get into it, man. I'm excited. I've been waiting on this, so let's get into it. Crusty Black Forces. Black Forces mean you on demon time, so let's see. Maybe it might be another diss. I don't know.
Watch the party die. The shit that got too wicked to apologize. It's different, get them whacked and disqualified. We even kill the killers cause they like taking innocent lives. Burn a whole village, we start over. It's really that time. Why reason with these niggas if they can't see the future first? Why argue with these clowns if the circus is well at work? Just walk that man down, that'll do everyone a solid. It's love but tough love sometimes gotta result in violence. If you parading gluttony without giving truth to the youth, the graveyard is company, just tell us what casket the truth. They party more than bitches. Tell me, what are you working for? They glorify scamming, you get chipped over this credit card. Influencers talk down cause I'm not with the basic shit. But they don't hate me, they hate the man that I represent. The type of man that never did ride cause I want a favor. The man that resides in patience. So where the soldiers at? The ones that lost it all and learned to learn from that. A thirst for life, head inside a book cause he concerned with that. Information that'll change his life because he yearns for that. Dedication, finding out what's right cause he can earn from that.
So what I'm getting from this track, Watch the Party Die, and it says Drake diss, but I get that this is a reflection. This is like a reflection of, like, this is like everything happened, and now he's reflecting on everything that happened and seeing what's going on and giving, sounds like he's giving us the okay, this is what happened now. Now I can sit back and reflect on it and let y'all know what's up. I mean, that's what's given so far, but let's keep going.
Feel for the women that deal with the clown and nerve shit. Can't blame them today, they ain't really got much to work with. How many bitches harder than a lot of you niggas? We'll trade all of y'all for nip. I can't be proud of you niggas. God, give me life. Dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining. The fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police. God bless these words, dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line, they trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Get them gone, we can watch the party die. Send them home, we go watch the party die.
Like, party over. Like, y'all had y'all fun, and I destroyed y'all party. It's over. Like, I destroyed the party. Now it's like, it's no more fun. Like, yeah, y'all done, basically.
I think it's time to watch the party die. Street niggas and the corporate guys, the rappers that report the lies. I need their families mortified. We can do life without them, get their bodies organized. Tell me if you oblige. No more pillow talking, jump starting neighborhood wars. Dirty macking bitches because your spirit is insecure. The next nigga with nasty decisions, using money as a backbone. I want his head cracked before he's back home. The radio personality pushing propaganda for salary. Let me know when they turn up as a earth filled with beautiful people making humanity work. Let's kill the followers that follow up. I'm popping mollies from the obvious, the ignorance that's failing to acknowledge the hope that we trying to spread. If I'm not as vocal.
Hold on, can I acknowledge that Kendrick is going in? Like, he flowing on this thing, man. He sound good. He flowing on this thing. I think it's just more of a, like, an aftermath. Like, a, you know, aftermath. He sounded aftermath. But I think it's more of an aftermath. Like, I came into the party. I knocked a couple niggas out. You know what I'm saying? Pop, pop, pop. You know what I'm saying? I bust people through the table, through the window. I trashed the house. And now I'm walking outside, and I'm standing outside with a cigarette in my mouth or a blunt. And I'm watching the house burn down, man. I'm watching the party die. Like, your side over there is not the same. Like, you don't got that same aura no more. You don't got that same energy. It's like, I'm just watching it. I'm watching your party just end, like, die. Like, slowly, like. Because let's be real. If we are taking it as him talking about, like, what happened and the aftermath of everything, Drake has been dropping songs. He been dropping features, you know what I'm saying? And they don't hit the same, bro. They don't hit the same, bro. Like, for real. They don't hit the same, bro. And he dropped a couple of songs, a couple of features. He just dropped that gigs, whatever he dropped, the little with the songs on there and stuff like that. And he's trying to, he's dropping all these behind the scenes stuff and trying to get his, turn his lights back on. They don't hit the same, bro. They don't hit the same. Drake would drop an EP before and that should be number one. Going crazy. Don't hit the same no more, bro. And like I said, Drake is still Drake. Drake's still gonna do his thing, but man, him losing this battle and against a dude like Kendrick, it took a blow, man. It took a hit to his aura, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's get back to it.
You need to bring his fucking head off. Ain't that shit in high res. God, give me life. Dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining. The fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police. God bless the world. Dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line. They trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me. You knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Sometimes I wonder what Lecrae would do. Fuck these niggas up or show them just what prayer do. I wanna be empathetic, my heart like D1, but I will. It's time to get these devils out the way. Heavy metals on my sword, we settle hard disputes today. The ghetto Hollywood divorce, say hello to your future fate. The culture bred with carnivores, you let them snack to eat your face. The signatures is being forged. They wonder why I'm not in those to drop. The more visible you get, the more your spiritual is tried. It's cynical to say I know these artists petrified. The end result get jailed by Jezebel. The drug up full of lies, critical. I know my physical is tested all the time. I'm pitiful, sunk in place soon as I'm questioning my pride. I'm seeing ghosts, blacking out, relapsing one thought at a time. I spend no feelings that ain't mine. I'm in my feelings when I slide. I mean, a nigga wonder what Lecrae would do. Terrence Martin said I'm mentally with layers true. I flood the market with my best regards. I paid your dues. And so what's up if you ain't one of ours? It's bad news. My nigga Jay Estrada said I gotta burn it down to build it up. That confirmation will as fuck. It ain't too many, will it's us. Locking into what I trust. Looking outside, the kids live tomorrow. Cause today the party just
Kendrick was flowing on this, man. Kendrick was flowing. I don't think it's a diss track, though. I mean, you can call it that, I guess. I don't know. Whoever's listening. But I think it's just a him. Him talking about the aftermath of the battle. Like, him, you know what I'm saying? Everything that's going on, everything he said was going to happen, happening. He's talking about, you know what I'm saying? The aftermath of it, man. Like I said, whoever, you know what I'm saying? You pick if it's a diss track or not, man. Of course, Drake Camp going to take it as that, and they're going to probably use this as motivation to start his round two. But I think Kendrick, to be honest with you, I don't think Kendrick going to say nothing else. I don't know, man. But he was flowing on it. I like that, man. I was waiting on that one, man. Hey, man, like, comment, subscribe, man. Tell a friend, man. We going up, man. We only just begun. You feel me?